lights out.
I knew you were nothing but an agent of chaos.
Dr. Monty is on our side.
Second counts, maybe more now than ever.
So, that huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead, what the hell is it?
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Resistance is futile.
I should know. I've built enough in my time.
Getting a little concerned about what's gonna happen to us once these apothecons are done. Time for the freak bags to suffer, along with my ears.
That it usually is. We have been through too much to go down without fight.
You still seem real mad at Richthofen. You having second thoughts, Nikolai?
Second thoughts? My opinion of the German has barely wavered. But I believe we are serving a higher purpose.
With all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
Begin!
abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit?
Try not to think about all the terrible things that went on. Yeah? It's not pleasant. We all pay for our insolence.
Between dimensions, fighting demonic beings? Yep, I could definitely use a drink about now.
Nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Nikolai's starting to like treasure hunt puzzle. Only a little bit, though.
We still not talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word.
We are guilty. We are many.
You wanna slow down, Fury Boy? Sorry, Keeper. I hope the forces of good don't hold it against me. Trying to rile me up!
Thank you.
isn't really me. Leave me alone was not clear.
You know, I think we should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. This place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50.
Too easy for them to sneak up on me. My hoarding tendencies are getting worse. Or better. Cannot be shielded from everything.
That's more like it.
Those kids in the house, they're actually us, created from our soul and summoning key.
Yeah, Dempsey, the children are us, but they've made of the delusion and delusion that has shaped our system.
So do you think this Dr. Monty is the real deal?
I see no other explanation, Dempsey. But as for how closely his goals are aligned to Richtofen's, is something that remains to be seen.
Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. Settle this vendetta of yours, boss. And it will. actually know about him? Was he another Group 935 scientist or something?
Oh, no. He may call himself a doctor, but Monty is so much more than that. There is still much work to be done.
Fire fail!
I have been watching. I have seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are. But questions remain. Why do you do the things you do?
Max Emma!
What is it that you hope to
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
Definitely tasted better before.
Keep this for later. Fight side by side, back to back. Even if it's for the last time, Nikolai. Inside the big slimy monster. That sounds like a great idea. True, and I hope it's a winning hand for all of us. Otherwise, he hasn't changed as much as we thought. No matter what crazy chaos is coming, it's always better to be prepared. I always am.
Always gonna be you! the futility.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to retain my presence.
Bloody Shadow Man.
At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress?
Bollocks.
I'm phasing out again.